Welcome back. It's August 13th, 2023, and I'm in Clanton, Alabama at the Hillbilly Sprint Enduro. This is Sarah Round 8. This is unedited video. I'll be doing a race recap soon, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss it. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
try out my chest mount today for a few of the tests. I don't like to wear this thing when it's super hot because I think it's kind of a trade-off between protection and overheating. But as slick as it is out here today, I am going to wear it, so I might as well try out that camera angle. I want to see what that looks like, so let me know what you think.
tricky spot, root, a bad spot right there. It's just gonna get a lot of people. You okay, Benny? Need help? That's a bad spot to be in.
Yes, sir, thank you.
You got it?
Yeah.
Got that front brake?
Front fender's pinched.
Uh-oh.
test was pretty slick. It was really good in places. I think it rained more on parts of the course than other parts, because in some parts of the course it's perfect traction. Other parts of the course it's super slick and it's got that awkward downhill on that roof. So I might have to find a better line or do a better job on that for the next time I'm on that one. I had to stop and help Benny up. He was in an awkward position with his bike laying downhill, and that can be really hard to pick your bike up in that situation. So I stopped, sacrificed a little bit of time to help him, but I know he would stop and help me in the same situation. There's over 60 rows for this event, so I really won't be able to see anything with live timing throughout the race, just because it's going to take everybody a long time to get all the scores in. Some guys in my class are on the later rows. I'm on row 7, so I don't really know how I'm doing yet in my class. So in a few minutes, I'll head back over to test one. Thank you.
icy. I didn't think it could get slicker in the second run, but it seems like it's slicker. It's like got a clay base or something. Light class. Fast kid. Young man. You okay? No, you need help? Markers. Oh, that's it. Probably about mile 3. Thank you. you're out at that bad spot.
Bottom of the hill, take a left.
All right.
Go up the road, then take another left.
Thanks, sir. You need help?
Go.
You know, you got it?
Thank you.
halfway through the race. I'm doing okay, I guess. Both tests are just extremely technical. A lot of roots, especially on test two. I feel like I'm going extremely slow, but my times look okay compared to my competitors. So let's get back out there.
Good. Feels so much better. Thank you. branch will give, but it did not. Never guessed that Clinton, Alabama was so rocky. You all right? Thank you.
All right, 3/4 of the way through the race. I got to do each test one more time. It's hot, I'm tired, but I'm doing okay, I think. Can't really tell my exact position. I'm thinking I'm probably in the top five, maybe 10 in the B50 plus class. Let's go back to test one.
Thigh cramp. Hope that goes away here in a minute.